Woman will serve up to 32 years in prison for the neglect of her 5-year-old son, which led to his death. 38-year-old Ericka Lynn Rankins pleaded guilty in September to 6 counts of child endangerment and 3 counts of neglect of a dependent person. Police say Rankins called 911 from home in the winter of 2020, saying her child was not breathing. After further investigation, she was then arrested and charged in connection to her child's death.